Aloha and welcome. It's November 5th, 2022. Don't know how we got here, except, you know, 1 second at a time, like we always do. Saturday Sound Journey. That's what we're doing here. Formerly heavy metal meditation. Still heavy metal meditations in my brain. You and I are going to take about an hour of your time, if you give it to us, and move some energy with these gongs and bowls and instruments and chimes and fun things. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to be for the next hour where you don't have to move too much. A lot of people like to lay down. If you're prone to sleep, you may not want to, and you may, because I take a nap almost every afternoon with gong show going on, with a sound journey going on. So make yourself comfortable. And you might want to have a little bit of water by your side. Certainly going to want to hydrate when this is over if you're not hydrated now. And what else? We're going to breathe, Ka'inila and I, 3 breaths together. And while we do that, we're going to ground. I invite you to do the same. Grounding helps set up energy channels for transference of things that you don't need as they get loosened up with the sound. And also gives you avenues for Mama Gaia to send you her gifts. And there's also that whole, like, root carpet that happens. We have a few people here, and all of our energies are gonna, like, not meld so much, but interact. And I still have a belief in the quantum field thing, so no matter when and where you hear this, you're involved too. So if that scares you, hang up now. And other than that, enjoy the journey, and we'll speak after. That breath thing, you know, conscious breathing is incredibly powerful. And there's a whole bunch of ways to do it, and I haven't found any of them that aren't powerful. So being aware of your breath coming into your lungs, into your abdomen, and leaving your abdomen, and doing that in a measured way is good. So the invitation is to take that into the beginning of the journey. And if things get intense, if that energy runs into blockages, sometimes it causes me to quiver, muscles to twitch, your breath is your friend. Return to your breath, and you can help ease it out with visualization or just the breathing into that area. I don't know why I'm padding right here. Maybe there's something going on there. All right. We'll see you in an hour. Hello.
And you may want to set an intention for your journey.
Dagnabbit! I always forget. Thank you.
We have the Bali flowers we're celebrating along.
And they're going to come in handy a little bit later. We have a plan. Okay. See you in an hour. Something else that came up for me this week was setting those roots down in, and I also drop an anchor down to the center of the earth, or I have in the past, and I was reminded of it this week, and that anchor allows my consciousness to go as far as it wants to go, knowing that I've got a straight shot back. I'm not going to get lost. Not that I was ever worried about that, but it feels powerful. Okay. Yum, yum.
Thank you.
This sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to very gently reel yourself back home. Back into this present now moment. And as you find your way back, the invitation is to find your breath. And just to notice how easily and gracefully it makes its way in and out of your body. And as you notice that about your breath, you may also notice that your fingers and your toes want to do a little happy dance. And everybody's got their eyes closed, so you can let them do that. And they will thank you. And probably they'll ask your wrists and ankles to join in. Soon, there will be blood moving through every part of your body. I guess it probably never really stopped. But you might become more aware of it. And just how good it feels to move. For our Facebook and YouTube audience, we're going to let you go. Strongly encourage you to drink more water than you think you need for the next 2 or 3 days. It's a good practice. I remember being told once that you should never feel thirsty. But if you ever get to a point where you're feeling thirsty, you're way past when you should have hydrated. So, don't get thirsty for the next 3 days. Drink plenty of good water. Bathe your emotional body in love and hugs and gentleness. And if you're on Facebook and you're seeing this, YouTube just came out with handles, and we can now be found at youtube.com/@Wainbow. Which is so clever. Okay, it's not that clever. But I am very grateful that that was available and I didn't have to choose something like Wainbow 69 or something. It's been horribly embarrassing. So, make your way over there. I'll remix this in a few days and post this one up, and there's much already up there. So if you ever need a nap in the afternoon, do like what I do. Put it through a good speaker and yum. All right, take good care. We'll be back next week. Next week's Audio Aces. You're probably not watching this live anyway, but next week's Audio Aces, so we won't be going live until about 9:15 or so. But if you're seeing this before then, hey, come. It's going to be fun. We're doing, we have a few people who are going to be speaking about encounters with
galactic neighbors.
Ohana. Oh, galactic Ohana. I keep wanting to go ETs. But... anyway, love you. Blessings. See you again.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.